Just clearing some land today. Not making farmland. Just trying to make sure the apple trees can survive. There's a lot of picker bushes and all kinds of other stuff that's kind of choking out this old apple orchard where we hunt. So we thought we'd come over and clean it up a little bit.